Hello guys, welcome to Deep's Anatomy. I hope you all are safe during this pandemic. Today we are going to talk about the interesting topic as vestibulo-ocular reflex. So now what is actual definition of the vestibulo-ocular reflex according to the medical? So vestibulo-ocular reflex is a reflex acting to gaze, stabilize a movement of the head during the eye movement. So it is just like when you move your head during the rightwards, your eyes stabilize. So now what is the mechanism behind the vestibulo-ocular reflex? So simply as I can discuss, first of all, what is vestibule? So vestibule is a system that is just a system to stabilize your motion during your body movement, your head movement, you stabilize your equilibrium of the body. Now guys, have you ever wondered when you go to somewhere, like when you have a headache, when you have something, then your vestibular system is not very very activated? That's because of your vestibular system is disturbed. So what is the mechanism behind the vestibulo-ocular reflex? Why, what is happening? So ocular, it means that the muscles, according to the muscles, ocular are the muscles of the eye. And these muscles are just having a coordination with the vestibular system. So vestibular system is a part of the ear. So in the vestibular system, we have some kinds of the utricle, of saccule, and a membranous lymph and everything. So vestibule has one kind of the fluid that is said to be as a perilymph, and that perilymph moves according to your head movement, and that perilymph goes to activation to your vestibular ocular nerve, and these vestibular ocular nerve reflects according to your head movement. So